All right, so I recently got a J5 tactical light. It output is 250 lumens. Apparently, it's connected with ghost vapor, which kind of baffles me, but it's still called a J5 tactical light. It's the entry level tactical light in the family of J5 tactical lights. So it came in a small package, as you see. Then it came in a little white box, and inside the box was the light. And I gotta say, this thing is very diminutive. It's very very small yet very strong in stature. Has a nice bell clip to it. It also does a focus beam effect. And the nice thing too is that it only takes one AA battery, unlike most tactical lights that require 3 to 4 AAA batteries, and you'd have to make it work. Okay, that's the high beam. That's how it looks at high, at 250 lumens. And I'm standing about 3 feet away and projecting downwards. And that's the low setting. It's about 40 to 50 lumens. And then there's the strobe. That's the three switches. So you got strobe, high, and low. And they're all very bright and can be seen very well. Anyways, I hope you guys check out one of those lights. I think you'll enjoy them.